Undergraduate research is probably the greatest investment of your time while here. If you're researching, you're getting out into the community, you're learning new things about the way that the world works that you wouldn't normally learn about in some of your classes. You are coming into a firestorm. I mean, you'll have classes left and right that may be interesting to you. And undergraduate research allows you to go a little bit deeper.
I chose to get involved in undergraduate research because it gave me the opportunity to apply what I had learned in class, learn from others, and take a project of my own.
I believe that it's important for students to be involved in undergraduate research because education without application is no education at all. Undergraduate research allows students to apply their learning, to apply the outcomes that we often define in our syllabi to real life situations.
I think the undergraduate research experience fundamentally changes an undergraduate. The undergraduates that I've encountered for undergraduate research, they come to me, they don't necessarily have a clear idea of their questions, they definitely don't have an idea of how to formulate the question or even how to go about answering the question. But by the end of the process, they have full ownership over questions, they know they have the authority to answer more questions, they have the skills now after the experience of going forward independently answering their own questions.
I choose undergraduate research because I'm curious, because I wanted to know more and I wanted to share.
Undergraduate research has personally benefited me by allowing me to develop a skill set that is applicable not only in the job market but across different fields of research.
Undergraduate research has prepared me for my career by showing me the importance of hard work and time management and prioritization. And it's also helped me see just how important it is to start off early in achieving your goals.
What makes the undergraduate research experience here at UNCG in the sciences unique is that we have for my preference, the perfect balance of research and teaching. And by that I mean we have enough research that we have the facilities and infrastructure, our equipment that we have and instrumentation that we have at UNCG is top notch.
I see my students grow in multiple ways. They come in usually not knowing exactly what they want to do and also not knowing how science is done. And so when I teach them how to do science and I mentor them on the different aspects that it takes from the original formulation of a question to finding the techniques and the experimental design to interpreting the data, I see that they grow in multiple different dimensions. And most importantly, I think they gain confidence that they can actually solve real life problems with the skills that they learn in the classroom.
I was sort of lifted to a center stage, if you will. I was one of the first individuals to win a really prestigious work abroad program called the Loose Scholars Program. Sent me to India to work for a year and a half, and nobody else at the university had ever won such an award or such a fellowship, but that was because of the support that I had gained.
Undergraduate research has benefited me in so many ways. I mean, I went into undergrad knowing that I wanted to go to med school, and I knew a big part of medicine was research. Not just clinical research. I knew I wouldn't be able to really do that as an 18 or 19 year old, but to get involved in a project and learn the scientific method and learn how to go about answering research questions was a huge part of why I'm in medical school now.
We are committed to helping you build a strong foundation in research and creative inquiry that will continue to help you this semester, throughout your college career, and for the rest of your life.
Yes, undergraduate research makes me feel alive, makes me truly engaged with the knowledge that I'm getting here at UNCG.